Very good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Professor David Faulkner, Professor Emeritus of London University. Sri Mahesh Venkateshwaran, Principal, Innovation and Engagement, National Skill Development Corporation. Dr. M.P. Singh, the Honorable Executive Secretary of School of Management Sciences, Varanasi. Professor P.N. Jha, the Honorable Director of School of Management Sciences, Varanasi. Professor S.K. Singh, the former Dean, Faculty of Management Studies, BHU. Professor Bhandari from Pokhran University, Nepal. Professor Khan from the same university, the distinguished panel speakers, paper contributors, delegates, participants, members of the media, dear students. It's a very late start for me particularly. This session was supposed to terminate by 1:30. Professor Faulkner, you also have to your own turn after me? You had your turn. So I have roughly 25 minutes if it is extended up to 2. What is the time limit? Who is organized?
So
1:30 here, 2:00. But like Sri Ravi Shankar ji, I would have welcomed questions from the audience, be it students, be it faculty, be it delegates. That would have added more flavor instead of one side I inflicting my views and my ideas to you, and you are not getting an opportunity to clarify those ideas. Anyway, I will try to give you at least 10 minutes. I will hurry through. Professor Jha, I have another session also. In that, I can share most of the ideas tomorrow. Yes, tomorrow, there is some. In your initial, it was there. Now, let me have a.
चालू करो भाई
people in back benches can you see all this
yes,
good next now this is the agenda for the presentation, somewhat longish, terminologies conceptualized, then education in open innovation ecosystem, then skill gaps, then skill development, then magnitude and importance of skill development. Global unemployment in 2013 to 2018. Estimate, you know, global. Then vulnerable employment, you know, 90% of employment in India is in the unorganized sector, where there is no social security, nor there is any market rate of wage. My honorable speaker was saying, a carpenter who is skilled, 600 rupees per hour. So, din ka to 48 ghante kaam kare to 4800 ho gaya ek din ka. Hame lecture ke liye jha sahab 4800 to aap nahi denge ek din ka. Vulnerable employment is self-employment. मूंगफली बेचने वाला, खेत में मियां बीवी काम करने वाला, then what you call the movie vendors who have no security of job, forget about social security. Now this is a very very large segment of not only in India but the whole of Asia, Southeast Asia. Then this section constitutes 48%. Mind it, it's a very large section, vulnerable. Out of 90, 48 are these. Then employment scenario in India. Everyone talks about demographic dividend. डिविडेंड जानते हैं किसको कहते हैं, लाभांश. नाउ दैट डिविडेंड विल बिकम अ लाइबिलिटी इफ इट इज नॉट हार्नेस्ड एंड विच वी आर सीइंग इन द राइजिंग क्राइम ग्राफ इन इंडिया एवरी डे. वाराणसी इज नॉट एन एक्सेप्शन. ईस्टर्न यूपी, वेस्टर्न यूपी, ऑल दीज आर यू नो क्राइम प्रोन. Why? Because there is no employment to the youth. And thanks to TV and serials and so on and so forth, these mobiles are 40,000 plus and so on, they want to have it. Next, aspiring minds, employability of MBA graduates. It's an agency which has studied how far or MBAs are employable. 47% are non-employable. Jadiya to har saal revise karte hain. I know of institutions who have not yet revised. I know of universities who have not yet revised. And enhancing, how to enhance the employability. Fortunately, Dr. M.P. Singh is here and Dr. Jha is also here. If you want to increase the employability, for 6 months, put them in the internship of industry. 6 months, 3 months, 3 semesters padhaiye aur 1 semester pura internship, complete internship. Then you will become employable.
University
के तो बैठे हैं डॉक्टर एसके सिंह, ये तो गए पोखरा यूनिवर्सिटी को एनरिच कर रहे हैं आप. यू नो अनलेस वी ट्राई टू फिल द गैप बिटवीन क्लासरूम लेक्चर एंड एक्चुअल प्रैक्टिस ऑफ डूइंग इट विच वी आर नॉट डूइंग. If you ask any student who has done management accounting that these are the financial data, you prepare a funds flow and cash flow statements out of these data, they will not be able to do it. I can bet you. If I ask that, look, this is the time constraint, this is the inventory, prepare a PER chart and CPM chart, they will not be able to do it. This is the practical situation. Then role of management in skill development. Topic is this, management and technology. I must congratulate those who have decided upon the topic. Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, sabko mila diya. मैनेजमेंट भी है, टेक्नोलॉजी भी है, स्किल भी है, इनोवेशन भी है, चारों के चारों. जाजी आपके दिमाग के ऊपर है लगता है. टुडेज ड्रीम, फ्यूचर्स रियलिटी. अभी 4 दिन पहले मैं अखबार पढ़ रहा था, मिंट. I think it was 17 or 18. Ford, they are going to bring a car in which it will be fitted with mobile apps. हम लोग समय में apps वगैरह का नाम ही नहीं था. What is apps? Mobile ही नहीं था. Now, if there is an accident, God forbid, that app will get itself activized and let police station nearby and a hospital nearby. Anyone can talk, it will catch automatically. This is what is the future scenario. So, Anurag Sahi, BHU is kahiye fund kare aapke liye aisi car. And then, role of Ministry of Skill Development, he has already, you know, not only sold, rather oversold you. They are doing, are intended to do a good job, but the magnitude is so vast and the constraints are so big that it's very difficult to accomplish this task in the near 5 years or 10 years period. क्योंकि हम आबादी को तो रोक लगाते नहीं हैं, क्योंकि वही वोट है, वही लाइन में खड़ा होके रात को एक बोतल लेके कंबल लेके पैसा लेके वोट डालता है. दिस इज द फैक्ट ऑफ द सिचुएशन. वो आधा दर्जन से एक दर्जन बच्चे पैदा करता है और जो पढ़े लिखे लोग हैं वो एक पे. अभी एक ट्रेन में आ रहे थे हम तो एक ने कहा, बनारस के ही रहने वाले, मेरी वाइफ ने कहा कि एक बेटा हो गया अब एक लड़की गोद लेंगे. सी द माइंडसेट, यू नो, जस्ट आफ्टर गिविंग बर्थ टू वन चाइल्ड दे स्टॉप इट, बट देर आर पीपुल हु प्रोड्यूस हाफ ए डजन टू डजन. एंड हाउ मेनी स्किल्स यू कैन डेवलप विद देम. At the age of 5, he starts working at a tea stall. There is prevention of child labor and so on and so forth. But the point is that whatever he earns, he hands over to the mother and father, and the father in the evening takes pouch and drinks it. This is the reality of the situation. Aur chuki aaj hum log aur kal SMS का नमक खाएंगे तो मैनेजमेंट के बारे में क्या लेटेस्ट थिंकिंग है. रियो डी जेनेरियो में एक कॉन्फ्रेंस हुई थी, देयर दे हैव स्पेल्ड आउट व्हाट शुड बी द डायरेक्शन ऑफ मैनेजमेंट एजुकेशन. अब झाजी बताइए अब कितना समय है. ये तो हमारा एजेंडा था.
सर अभी आप बोलिए
ना. नहीं बोलेंगे कैसे, 2 बजे लग भूख लगी लोग खाने के लिए. चलो चल आगे, चल आगे. हाँ, टर्मिनोलॉजीज आई एम स्किपिंग ओवर. यू हैव ऑलरेडी हैड ऑलमोस्ट 2 सेशंस, सो आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन द टर्मिनोलॉजीज. नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट. नाउ दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट. द बीएचयूज प्रेजेंट वाइस चांसलर Dr. Lalji Singh, he is a genome expert. Now, this development of gene sequencing machine has made the decoding of the human genome possible, and that knowledge is fueling revolution in diagnostic, therapeutic, and other biomedical sciences. This is also innovation, this is also technology, this is also application of that. Next. Now, education in open innovative or innovation ecosystem. See, there is a lot of interaction, you know, interdependence and interaction. And that's why I said, you know, four important terminologies: management, technology, skill, innovation, and so on. We have education and skills development, which are sourced through information, knowledge. So information leading to knowledge, facilitated by ICT, and this is again, you know, facilitated by communication and media, and this science and technology leading to innovation, and all this leads to education and skill development, as a result of which ICT is the infrastructure of information, knowledge and innovation. There is a lot of interdependence. I must congratulate SMS for having decided a very topical subject. Very topical. Next. Now, this open information, it involves freedom of speech, free flow of ideas, open virtual libraries. It is because of free flow of ideas I want to give you time. Open virtual libraries, open source approach, and open public data. Open public data is not encouraged. I will give you just one example. Poverty defined by Planning Commission, poverty defined by Arjun Sen Gupta Committee, poverty defined by Tendulkar Committee, both were from Delhi School of Economics. Arjun Sen Gupta also, Tendulkar also. And in all the definitions of poverty, there is a variance. Tendulkar says 42 rupees per day, per person. Sen Gupta says 70 rupees per day, per person. Planning Commission, 26 in rural and 32 in urban. There is no open kinds of sourcing of the data that who is really poor. In my opinion, anyone who is not assured of the square meal, dono waqt ka khana jise na mile, wo poor. न मैं 26 में जाऊंगा, न 32 में जाऊंगा, न 70 में जाऊंगा, न 42 में जाऊंगा. एंड एज इट इज लिंक्ड विद द एम्प्लॉयमेंट, एंड एम्प्लॉयमेंट इज लिंक्ड विद द स्किल. 600 रुपए घंटा स्किल की ही बात है ना. 300 मान लो, 300 रुपया घंटा. इफ यू हैव डेवलप दैट स्किल, यू विल गेट मनी. आई नो ऑफ पीपल हु हैव गुड hold over accounting preparation. They prepare the statements. They are employed part-time by medium-sized enterprises. And they are earning good money because they have the skill to do it. So this open public data is very important. Then open knowledge, open educational resources, lifelong learning. टीचर नहीं पढ़ते हैं, लाइफ लॉन्ग लर्निंग की बात हम कर रहे हैं. टीचर क्लास नहीं लेते हैं, SMS की हम नहीं बात कर रहे. यहां तो कोई क्लास लिए बगैर छोड़ नहीं सकता. बट आई नो इन गवर्नमेंट सिस्टम, वंस यू गेट परमानेंट जॉब, and once you belong to the reserve category, nobody can dare to point out, look, you have not taken your class. Amit, am I right? Kahen to phir wo SCST commission ke samne pesh hota hai. Lifelong learning we are talking about. that one should always be willing, prepared and eager to add his fund and flow of knowledge. Then only you are entitled to be labeled as an educated person. Then integrating learning and working life, you have to integrate learning with working life. There are teachers who give bookish examples. Why can't you give examples in your classroom from the live situation? Understand? Then the boys and girls will be more interested to follow your lecture in the classroom. And more you use audio visual aids, the more you link with the practical problems facing the people, the more you are able to establish rapport with the audience. You understand? And communities of practice, you know that for tribal people, this UPA2 has said and enacted and practiced also that in jungles, they have a right to use that land and the trees, not cut it, mind it, not cut it, but whatever way they can eke out their livelihood, they can do it. Now that is what it means, communities of practice. Open innovation, what is open innovation? Sharing ideas, inclusive innovation, co-creation, user-driven innovation, living labs, hackathons, fast prototyping. Next. Skills and innovation economy 21st century. इक्कीसवीं सदी में क्या होगा इसका आकार प्रकार दिशा. Information, media and technology skills. Information literacy, how to access, evaluate and manage information. Media literacy, how to analyze, understand and create media products. ICT literacy, how to apply use and benefits from ICT. Next, learning and innovation skills. Creativity and ideation, how to think differently. Unless the teacher encourages his students to ask questions, let it be foolish question, let it be off the track question, let it be a very innocent kind of question. The more you encourage, the more the student is able to think and apply his or her mind. Then problem solving, how to think critically. We talk of minutes, we talk of agenda, we talk of note for paper discussion and meeting discussion. Have we asked our boys and girls to do it, to prepare it? Pressy writing. Hamare aapke samay mein tha jaldi, pressy writing. 9, 10th, 11th, 12th. Today it is not there. The whole pressy is in the computer. And computer doesn't write the full sentence. Your, you are your. Am only, am. Now this way you cannot make your students communicate in writing what they should be able to communicate. In terms of numerals, figures, ratios, percentages, pie charts, diagrams, these are important to make the student really competent. Next, skill gaps, she has already talked about. Right, this basically amounts to right knowledge, skills and abilities. Knowledge, skill, that how to do it, and ability to think, to analyze, to interpret, to forecast. Next. Skill development, ILO, you know, it talks of what is skill development. It is basically changing economies and new technologies in the context of globalization. Globalization has thrown challenges. Hamare Vitt Mantri, Adarniya Chidambaram Ji, he has given concession on domestically manufactured mobile sets. Late after 10 years he has realized, 10 saal tak UPA ka raj raha, it should have been done in the right 2004 or 5, which was not done. Why? Tab tak aap globalization mein promote karte rahe. और 2010 में जब इलेक्शन जब होने जा रहा 2014 में तो आपको याद आ गया डोमेस्टिकली मैन्युफैक्चर्ड सेट्स. आजकल हमारे जैसा तो कोई खरीदता ही नहीं 1500 का. मेरे पास हाँ पढ़े लिखे आप हैं ना इसलिए आपको 1500 का है. डुअल सिम है नोकिया का है. आप लोग 40,000 45,000 यहाँ पे जो है डॉक्टर एमपी सिंह होंगे उनका भी 40-45 से तो कम नहीं है होगा. हम आपको अब दिग्दर्शन करा देते हैं क्या क्या है और वहीं पे स्टॉप कर देते हैं. चलिए गो अहेड गो अहेड. इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ स्किल डेवलपमेंट गो अहेड go ahead go ahead. Global unemployment created by 5 million people in 2013 alone, ek saal mein 5 million people, you know, out of which the bulk is in East Asia and South Asia, where 45% of additional job seekers, followed by sub-Saharan Africa and Europe, because the largest concentration of population is in this region. Go ahead, next. Then current trends further to 13 million people by 2018. It is going to be 40 million, you know, around 40 million new job seekers would be there, and 42.6 million people that are expected to enter the labor market. Next. Vulnerable employment expected to reach 48% of total employment. Vulnerable means those who do not enjoy any kind of wage hike like DA, day earners allowance every 6 months, the way central government and state government employs debt. Next, working poverty with 839 million people, workers living on less than $2 a day. The world population is 7 billion. That means 1,000 million is 1 billion. Out of 7 billion, this is what is $2 a day. It is 839 million people. At the current rate, 65, if you multiply 125 rupees or 30 rupees, so many people are below that. Next. Employment scenario in India, it is very, very, you know, poor employment scenario. 60% of which would be in the working age group of 15 to 20, 59. Chaliye, go ahead. Chaliye. Estimated number of persons in millions. This is labor force, people who are employed plus people who are unemployed. This is labor force. 61st round of NSS 2004-05, 348.7, and 66th round, it is 341.9. This is rural, this is urban, and in the bottom is unemployed, 5.9, 5.4, 5.5, 4.3. The gap is the employment, that's all. Next, employment rate among youths 15 to 29. This is what is the employment rate. Rural male, then rural female, then urban male, then urban female. This is rural male,
this is what is rural female, and yellow one is urban male, and this one is urban female. Next. This study of aspiring minds reported in Economic Times, October 4, 2012, provides startling data regarding employability of MBA graduates in 2012. 47% graduates are not employable in any sector of knowledge economy. Roughly half, they are not employed. इम्तहान पास कर लेते हैं, फर्स्ट डिवीजन भी आ जाता है, बट दे आर नॉट एम्प्लॉयड. नेक्स्ट, गो हेड. मिसिंग एम्प्लॉयबिलिटी, पीछे, मिसिंग एम्प्लॉयबिलिटी स्किल्स इंक्लूड एटीट्यूड, सिंसियरिटी, ओनरशिप, मोटिवेशन, बिजनेस एथिक्स, ऑनेस्टी, ग्रूमिंग, कॉन्फिडेंस, कम्युनिकेशन स्किल्स एंड जनरल अवेयरनेस. आई आस्क्ड वन ऑफ माय students in my institute, who was the first president of independent India. They said Jawaharlal Nehru. General awareness is so poor. Next, basic managerial skills, leadership, teamwork, time management, basic sales and customer service, most entry level jobs require one of these, domain knowledge. If you ask a HR expert that look, design a job specification, job description, and link to that design a performance appraisal format, they will not be able to do it. Next, enhancing employability, this requires critical thinking, communication, collaboration, and creativity. Next, a special emphasis on verbal and written communication skills. Next, go ahead. Role of management in skill development, ye sab aap jante hain. Next, seven habits of a highly effective people, you know, that which produces the desired result. Stephen Covey's best-selling book, The Seven Habits of Highly Effective People. What are these seven? Next. Habit one, be proactive. अपने आप इनिशिएटिव लीजिए. Don't get driven by others, by your boss. Then habit two, begin with the end in mind. इसका फायदा और नुकसान क्या होगा, और फायदे पे ज्यादा जोर दीजिए, नुकसान पे कम. First things first, think win-win. How to, in a conflicting situation, how both the sides can win, that should be the approach. Then seek first to understand, then be understood. Educate the other one and be educated by the other one. And then synergy. 2+2 leading to 5, 6, not 2-2 leading to 0. And sharpen the saw. सा कहते हैं आरी को, जिससे लकड़ी काटी जाती है, उसके दांतों को तेज कीजिए, मीनिंग देयर बाय इसको तेज कीजिए. नेक्स्ट, रोल ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी इन स्किल डेवलपमेंट, गो अहेड. टेक्नोलॉजी इनेबल्ड स्किल डेवलपमेंट, गो अहेड. टुडेज ड्रीम, फ्यूचर वो कार का जो हमने आपको बताया था, दैट्स व्हाट इट इज, दैट द car engine and its application will be so developed that it will get linked to your mobile, and all the data you have in the mobile, they get linked with the car mechanism. Go ahead. Role of Ministry of Physical Development, he has already talked about. Go ahead. Call for radical transformation of management education launched at Rio+20. At the Rio+20 United Nations Conference on Sustainable Development, Rio de Janeiro, the 50+20 initiative unveiled a vision for the transformation of management education, in which the common tenet of being the best in the world is revised in favor of creating business that are designed and led to achieve the best for the world. Not best of the world, ourselves, myself, SMS, but what is best for the world. That should be the approach. Next, 50 plus 20 is a collaborative initiative between Globally Responsible Leadership Initiative, GRLI, World Business School Council for Sustainable Business, and Principles for Responsible Management Education, reflecting the concerns of students, parents, entrepreneurs, scholars worldwide. Next, the three roles of 50 plus 20 vision, supported by collaboratory is this: it will be educating and developing globally responsible leaders, enabling business organizations to serve the common good, engaging in the transformation of business and the economy. Next, role one, go ahead.